Anyone's beyond to speak your name with when could take perceptions that you challenge, and yet you the challenge. You taught we charmed faces as we redeemed a world you gave birth and peace is in every dream. Okay. Oh shit. Hui. Oh. Okay. These words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you among us. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. Collect souls by striking enemies. Once enough soul is collected, hold to force to focus soul and heal. God, this is my inventory. I have an old nail. Hold none to focus. Okay, whatever that. I can't super dash. Okay. Be careful. Oh. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I fucked up. Okay. Hui. 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 Wait, how do I dash? I can't even dash. Okay, bear witness to the loss. Okay. No clue. What? What? Okay. Wait, actually, what does it do again? Focus, collection, repair your shell and heal. Strike enemies to gather soul. Okay, I kind of knew that. I'm just gonna jump off and see what happened. Okay. That was the right move. The Fading Town.
Eh? Udulan, Nato.
Oh, traveler, I'm afraid there's only me left to offer welcome. Our town's fallen quiet, you see. The other residents, they've all disappeared, headed down that well one by one into the caverns below. Used to be there was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long fall to ruin, yet it still draws folks into the depths. Wealth, glory, enlightenment, that darkness seems to promise all things, but I'm sure you seek your dreams down there. Well, watch out. It's a sickly air that fills the place. Creatures turn mad, and travelers are robbed of their memories. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all. Okay, bro.
Hello there.
How delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads. You're a short one, but you look strong. I'm Coral. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. This ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of those intriguing of them is standing right before us. What is this? A great stone egg lying in the corpse of an ancient kingdom. And this egg, is it warm? It certainly gives a unique air. May it be open, there are strange marks all over it. I do so love a mystery, and who knows what other marvels lie even deeper below us. Alright, bro. Okay, I guess I was just supposed to talk to him for a second. Maybe this is what's making, like, that toxin that's, like, fucking everybody up. Alright, whatever. I'm just here to take names. Like this motherfucker right here. Combo. Fuck, I look like taking damage to that shit. Maybe I should have went down, but. Oh, I got him. Oh my days. Get the fuck out. Who are you? What? I defeated that motherfucker for no reason. Wait, let me check my inventory. Did I get anything from you? No, I didn't. You a bomb. Taking damage from that shit is insane work. Oop, him with the 1-2. Yo, what's good, Tribity? You know what? Actually, I'm gonna go here. I feel like here might be the move. I got a 10, bro. You know what? Bird in the trap? Okay, I got out. Maybe that was a bad move. Is this big motherfucker? What the fuck? I guarantee you do not want this work. Bitch. My bad. Motherfuckers want the work, but don't really want the work. Game plan be tomorrow? Alright, well I mean shit, as long as y'all win, I don't give a fuck. Ah! Maybe if I hit the dash thing. Fuck you. I got active. Wait, our game is tomorrow against who again? What the fuck, come back here. Okay, so I don't know what exactly I'm doing or what my objective is. I just know I'm walking around. Looking for something. I guess I have to try and get to that worm thing. I'm collecting what looks like a type of currency. Oh, was that what I was looking for? I guess I wanted to get out of there. Okay, I'm out. A simple lock. Oh, I guess I have to go back. Okay, so I went through that whole thing for no reason. Okay. And then I have to find my way back later. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Gotta find the key. Is that it? How do I, like, grab things? Or do I automatically pick it up? Yeah, I'm guessing I just automatically pick it up. I don't think I've been through this area. Some more worms. What is this? Travelers of Hollowness descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves to the city. At this kingdom's heart, there's all wishes to be granted, wishes to be revealed. Okay. Like a long range weapon if I want to fight that guy. That's something I do not have. Alright, who are you? Professor?
Oh, Dan Jatsuda.
Hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful ruins, don't mind me. I have a fondness for exploring myself, getting along with one, put on another. Would you like to buy a copy? Yes. Card map. Let's go.
Choco, look at this.
She's now opening a new map. She even sells me some maps from time to time. I pop back to see her whenever I'm finished mapping the area. She's always excited to see me. Wait, so is this the map to where I am right now? Oh. Yeah, I just need to keep going deeper. Weapon that I could possibly use while down here, or the key. Motherfucker, you ain't gonna get me like that. I'm not even trying to play the leg right now. Hold up. Definitely something I need. The fuck is that? Shit didn't do shit. Days. Oh, I gotta back the fuck up. Okay, that was a little weird. I hear someone talking this way. I'm gonna go this way. If only I had a dash ability. Village. Bro, what? Up in Dirt Mountain. The air in these ruins doesn't agree with me, so I must be getting back. If you return above and come see me, I probably... What? I thought he was going to teach me a secret ability or some shit. Give me a weapon. Tell me how trash my weapon is. Double jump ability, you know? What the fuck, I'm all the way, bro. Damn, bro. Rolling us out. Oh, I didn't even see that. There we go. Oh, I know it's a dog though. Yo, I died to that? Crazy work. Gotta be careful doing that shit. Alright. Wait, what is that? Oh, I'm like low on HP. Gotta heal. Alright, there we go. Oh, this is that one place. Whoever it is coming that close. Maybe I keep hitting this open button. that's a waste of time, though. Okay. I don't know how that happened. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to go up once I find the key. Oh my days. I was not ready. I just don't know what I'm looking for. I think I'm looking for a key. Bro. Is that the whole purpose of this game? I'm just down here looking for a key. What am I looking for? I don't understand. Opened up one area, so I guess maybe I have to go up and down. Maybe I'll have to return there eventually. I'm assuming I got a shield at some point. I don't know if I've got shields. Maybe. The false knife. Oh hell no. Oh my god. Is that it? I got murked. Did I keep my map at least? Okay. Not all that money for no reason.
Papanada.
Compass. Oh my god, you had all this? I would have just came up here every single time. But I lost my money. To mark shopkeepers. What interesting bugs you found. Oh my god, that's a game changer.